What's going on, guys? I hope you're having a great day. And today is Saturday. It's currently 10 o'clock in the morning, exactly 4 weeks out from my first ever men's physique competition. And I'm going to show you guys where I'm at. Today I weighed in at 75.5 kilograms, which was my lowest weigh-in from this prep. There are still about 2 kilograms to go, according to my coach, till show day, most of which will be in the last 2 weeks before the show. But yeah, so here's what I'm looking like right now. That was my morning routine, my ideal morning routine. I haven't been doing it exactly like this every morning, but that's like ideal right now. Update, stretching, foam rolling, and then some vacuums also at the end. Vacuums can help you have a tighter midsection, especially as you get closer to a show. That's really one of my goals, because my midsection has never really been that great. So as we're heading to the gym in about 2 hours, I have to eat something right now. It's gonna be my first meal of the day, and I'm gonna show you guys what I'm having. There's an omelet with about 4 eggs and some flavor drops in it, sprinkled some salt and some cinnamon over there. Also got some oats, it's about 70 grams. Also some maple flavor drops and some cinnamon and some salt. And 2 kiwis. I always like to have my green tea in the morning, and also some decaffeinated coffee. It's decaffeinated because I mostly get my caffeine throughout the day through energy drinks or through pre-workouts and stuff like that. So I do like coffee, but I don't want to use it as a caffeine source. This was the first time actually. PSI by EHP Labs. It's their non-stim pump booster. I'm gonna stack the pump booster with this one. This also has got some caffeine and stuff in it, so I'm gonna be ready for this workout.
gonna show you guys what I'm having as a post-workout snack. That's 350 grams of frozen berries, 460 grams of Greek yogurt, and one packet of corn waffles. This is roughly around 900 calories. Also got some peanut butter chocolate flavor drops in here. Made a little bit of a mess. Gonna clean that up. Gonna enjoy this.
And
then it's off to one round of sauna. Really looking forward to it. Really getting out soon after an awesome workout.
Yeah.
Roadmap.
Got some roadmap action going on my abs. Never had that before in my life, so low spleen today, veins on my abs. I think my diet's going good.
It's currently the next day, so the clips you just watched, that was yesterday. Had to work after our workout, but it was a pretty good one with some of my friends. I'll put the whole workout in the description below if you want to try it out. We didn't get to film every set we did, but just to give you guys an insight on what my training schedule is looking like 4 weeks after my show. Right now, it's rest day. Today is Sunday. Snacking on some tomatoes with some balsamico vinegar and some salt. Just a little snack. And I hope you enjoyed the video. If you have any questions about my diet, about my training, about anything else, put them in the comment section below. And I'm excited to see you again. Bye, guys.